But this week, Claire's fabled 70s stylists and when the curse was at its cruelest. John Heslin finds his range. And Jamie Clark gives you wings. On Thank GAA, it's Friday. Dan Shanahan's famous tat roared of his refusal to be judged by strangers. Brother Maurice is cut from similar stuff, but has no problem when it's his own blood driving him on.
If I played well in any club match, like the reporters would say, Dan's younger brother, you know, it was always about Dan, I suppose, in his footsteps I was trying to follow, you know, but at the end of the day, I'm Maurice, I'm not Dan.
Maurice has a lot more skin than I had, like, you know, and I knew he was going to make it. He was doing it in the school games, all the ways up, like, you know, so I knew for a fact he wasn't going to be too long behind me. Like.
The first time I've probably seen Dan play for Wofford would have been 98, I'd say. Going to them matches and seeing Dan play the way he was playing, I was going home after them matches and going out the back garden and saying, oh, he was Dan, you know. I suppose Dan didn't come good until he was 27. I don't mean come good now, but until he was 27, but he kept at it, you know. There are days I was up in the stand watching Dan and he was getting the back call off him, but he kept going, and I suppose that's what I had to do as well. And to know what Dan achieved after doing that, I said, why can't I do it?
Again, it is Michael Roach, fired in, Biondo and Kelly, inside towards Dan Shanahan, he's got one, he's got two, Dan Shanahan scores a second goal in the Munster final. Always comes Maurice Shanahan, Shanahan, goal chance, oh yes!
It's an unbelievable goal. Maurice wins it, heads straight for goal, Dan Lycan rifles it, two goalies wouldn't have stopped that, great finish.
I suppose, to be honest with you, I can't really treat Maurice any differently because he's my brother, Ratton, but you have to do for what's best for the team, and if Maurice isn't playing well, I suppose he'd be sitting down alongside me as well, like, you know. You could maybe get a bit madder at home with him or something like that, that you can have a few words that you wouldn't have in front of the lads, but apart from that, you can't treat anyone differently than Maurice, to any other player that's on that panel, like, you know, and I don't.
When Derry got the job first day with Wofford, like, I remember Dan's name being rumoured around to go in with him, and I was riding the van one day and I was like, Jesus, if he does go in, there could be a lot of rows at home, and the mother and father be trying to separate us, like, you know. But no, Dan went in then, and it helps me at times as well, like, because to have your brother there, they've been through it before, and you can always ask him there and then. But at the end of the day, like, I must put in the effort of training, and if I'm putting it in, I'd be playing, and if I get in a dip of form, then, like, I won't be playing, you know. So, but at the moment, I'm going well, and hopefully, I can keep doing that. This one in 99, I think we won the West Under 12 hurling, eh? So, and the football and the sea in the same day, you know. But I suppose I'm not really up in this wall, to be honest. I'm up here more than a mascot than a player. There I am in the minor final in 95, just there. So, I mean, a few of them are, if you look at it that way, but.
We're in another Munster final, like, you know. We haven't been there since 2010, I think. And to me, another one is a great achievement, like, you know, and it does bring out the supporters. Gives them an extra burst in life as well. It's a great family day out, like, you know, and days that they won't forget, the kids won't forget, and even the adults won't forget.
As a hurler, that's the days you play for. You play for league final, Munster finals, and All-Ireland finals, but the next day it's a Munster final, and it's going to be a savage day.
2014 has gone, 2015 is here now, and you can never look back in the past, you always look at the future. And at the moment, that's what we're doing.